Hello everyone, don't feel bad if you have never heard of the animal I'm drawing today. It is one of the rarest animals in the world. It is called Saola. Native to Laos and Vietnam, this species is so rare that scientists have only seen it in the wild a total of 4 times. That's part of why it's referred to the Asian unicorn. It's also called that because of the 2 horns on its head and white markings on its face. Though they look a little more like antelopes, Saolas are cousins to cattle. Hunting and human destruction of their natural habitat are the main causes leading to Saolas' risk of extinction. If it is the first time you are watching my channel, please subscribe and click on the notification bell to get updated of my drawing videos. If you want me to draw anything you like, feel free to leave comment below. Hope you guys enjoy my drawing video and watch till the end. And don't forget to give a thumb up.